professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. My name is Chevy Williams. I'm your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. I want to welcome you to day 8 of the 30-day challenge. Ooh, I'm excited. We are officially starting week 2 of this challenge. And guess what? We have a quick workout because we have a rest day from the arm challenge. So we're going to go ahead and get started. If this is your first time joining me, welcome. You can find all of the other days, 1 through 7, on my YouTube channel at LBX Fitness. There's also a link in this post, so click the link if you want to play catch up. Let's get started. We are doing the butt and gut challenge today. We have 20 squats to do and 20 crunches to do. And that's the end of our workout today. Can you believe it? Oh my God. Let's go ahead and get started. I'm not going to keep y'all long. We're going to go ahead and do our 20 squats first. I'll do a couple different ways. I'll do some low ones. We'll start with low. Make sure you just go as far as you can. You don't have to go very deep. What you want to make sure you do is squeeze coming up, even when you're going low, okay? Let's get started. I'll do this position first. Turn my watch on. And I'm here, I'm working more of my inner thighs. My feet are spread out, feet flat on the floor. And let's go down, go. Down, up, one. Squeeze abs and legs and butt. Down. Two, look up. Down. Three, look at me the whole time. Four, down. Five, down. Six. I'll do 10 this way and then 10 the other way. This is 8. And breathe out. 9. Squeeze coming up. 10. I'm switching positions. Here, make sure you sit back. Let's go. Go as long as you can. That's 1 and 2. Squeeze. 3. But do this way. 4. Breathe out. 6. Abs tight. 7. Sit back. 8. Don't let your knees go over your toes. 9. And last one. 10. That was a quick 20, wasn't it? So let's go ahead. I'm going to grab my mat here. Time to do our crunches. Let's lay down on the floor and lay back. Today, you know, we are going to do 20 crunches. One leg up at a diagonal. Keep it up as long as you can. Lower back flat on the floor. If you cannot do your leg like this, just bend it. But don't put it on the floor, okay? Hands behind your head. We're going to do 10 this leg, and then we're switching and doing 10 the other leg. Let's go up. Up, 1. Up, 2. Go up as high as you can. Breathe out when you go up. That's 4, 5, 6. Look up to the ceiling. 7. Make sure your chin is not touching your chest. 9. And breathe out. Switch legs. Here we go. Up. That's 1, 2. Lower back on the floor. 3. Sorry, your legs should be at a diagonal. 4. We're activating our lower abs because our leg is up. 6. Pretend like there's a tennis ball between your chin and chest. Breathe out. Breathe out. Last one. And whoop, we are finished with today's workout. Great job, everyone. Wow, that was quick. 3 minutes. Great job. Now, remember to look me up on social media. You can find me on Facebook at Chevy Williams. You can find me on Instagram at LBX Fitness. That's one word. You can also find me on Twitter and Pinterest at LBX Fitness. 2 words. Make sure you go out, buy my book. It is on Amazon. It is also on my website. So purchase from my website. a signed autographed copy from myself. The website address is www.leadingbyexample.us. And I will see everyone tomorrow for day 8. And we are back to doing the full workouts again. Bye, everyone.